Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys? Here's part two. Here's the other unboxing to the Switch Easy Neo. All right, did get the black one. I mean, it's no surprise. It says it right on the front. Shipping, $1.86. Not too bad. You know what I mean? You figure it costs them more than the $1.86 to get this package, to take the time out to package this thing up. To get it to the post office, and you know, it's not bad. I think they charge $3 on their website for shipping. So here we go, guys. I guess you guys probably thought from that slang I gave the Neo in my first video a while back, that was like an epic part fiver, that I'd order another one. And this is why I ordered another one, alright? Before I get to this unboxing, here it is. Alright? Went to New York, you know, met up with one of my YouTubers out there, and check that out. I have a Neo in white. You guys have seen me use this in a couple of my videos. And the guy was like, dude, you have to see this Neo. Why don't you please try it again? I know you slayed the hell out of it, but just see what you think. As soon as I grabbed it and I touched it, I went, this is not the same thing I had. No way. As you see, it's kind of form-fitting. I mean, it's in the shape of an iPhone, am I right? It's not like that silicone flimsy piece that I had last time. Last time it was just like a piece of paper, super thin. It just collapsed on itself. And, you know, I took my phone and tried it in the guy's, you know, Neo, and I put it on, and I was like, all right, let me see what this here's all about. And you took the skin, and you laid it over. I'm going, wait a minute, that actually went on kind of smooth. And, you know, then you take the brace. I mean, we all know how this goes on. Then we took the brace and I put it on there, and there's no chrome showing. I went ahead and pulled the other edge nice and neat. And I mean, it's like, wow. All right, so then I used the Neo for a couple days and I was like, man, that is incredible. That actually feels really nice in the hand. It slips in and out of the pocket really nice. And all right, maybe I'll go ahead and order one in black and see if I get the same results. See if, you know, the silicone is different from the first one I got. Remember, the first Neo I bought was like first production. That thing went up on the internet at like 3 in the morning. At 4 or 5 in the morning, I had my order in and I got it immediately. So maybe they did get their stuff together over there in Switch Easy. Let's see what we have here. So, you know, in typical Switch Easy unpackaging, we grab this bottom, pull this apart here. Ah, there it is. That's what I was talking about. I hate when that happens. Let's see if I can save it. I keep all my packages to all my cases. Did I save it? Kind of. Then we know up here we have that little piece. There it is. And let's see, see what I get. I have high hopes for this, guys. I really hope this works out for me, because black is kind of nice. I mean, I have it in white. Me and Amy can flip-flop now because she kind of liked the Neo also. There we go. And let's see. Of course, we know what's in here, right? Let's see. And there it is. And you see, and in this one, they included the headset cover. Look at that, for the headset. All right. Check it out. Yeah, I like when they include everything, because you guys know I really don't use my iPhone to listen to music. Every now and then I will, you know, if it's late at night, I'll throw the headset on and I'll watch a movie. I love the iPhone for movies. It's like you get totally immersed in what you're watching. I mean, it's a nice screen. You hold it up sideways. You got your headsets in. And once you start seeing this video, I mean, you're in. Let me see. Hold on. There we go. What's on there today? Today I got Disaster Movie on there. I got Monsters, Inc. for the girls, Top Gun, Vantage Point, Wall-E, and Wanted. And I think I still have, each one of these videos might be 400 megabits, 400 megabytes. So they're not big at all. I think two movies equals a gig. Is that about right? Yeah, I guess. I don't know what that terminology is, but here we go. There's the movie stand, dock. I have another one. And there is, yeah, I like this. Check it out. It seems like it's a give and take thing with this headset cover, though. You know what I mean? Sometimes you get it, sometimes you don't. All right, let's pop this out and see what we got. God, I got packaging all over the place. Let me put that there. Let me put that there. Put that there. So you kind of know that I'm talking about the Neo here. Gonna put that there. And, whatever. So let's go ahead and pop this out, and please let me have the same results. I mean, I'd hate to slay this thing all over again. So here we go. There's the Neo, and it feels really nice in the hand. This part here is kind of that textury. It's not rubber. It's not silicone. It's kind of a hard plastic, as you see. It's a hard plastic, but that design is kind of like the Incase Slider. It feels kind of soft, kind of like a matte finish. It's really nice. It really doesn't scratch or leave anything like that. I mean, here is a little mark. I don't know what that is. I couldn't get it off, but who cares? I mean, it shows that the case works. That would have wound up on the phone if it weren't, you know what I mean, because of this case. But yeah, that's really nice. It doesn't mark like the Switch Easy Rebels. Their spines are like really shiny, and the slightest little touch, you have a line, you have a scratch. But it's kind of a hard plastic. Let me pull this out. Go ahead and grab these edges. Actually, you know what? This is the one that comes on first, the center part here. There we go. Brace comes off. Lay that to the side. But you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. All right. Grab the brace, pull it off. There it is in black. So you see with the white, it's a clear brace. With the black, it's a smoke brace. It's smoke. It's still see-through, but it's smoky. You know, the white with the black will give you that chocolate effect. It's really nice. It looks really decent. What I'm hoping to do is do something like this. You know what I mean? Give it that tuxedo look. Maybe that way. If not that way, then go with the white and black. And the clear will show white once the skin is in there. You see what I'm saying, guys? So, I mean, me and Amy, we could do a flip-flop version of this. Anyway, let me get to... I'm scared here. I really am scared. Let's go ahead and pull this off. Huh. It does seem a little bit thicker. I mean, it does form right into... you know, the shape of the iPhone. I mean, check it out. It's not like that little blubbery thing I had before. Let's see what this includes. And of course, they're the screen shields. Switch Easy screen shields. You guys know I love them. I always say something is better than nothing, guys. Seriously. If you guys don't have a power support, if you guys don't have an SGP, I'm sure you guys got a Switch Easy out there. Use it. They're awesome. That's what's on phone right now. That is exactly what's on this phone right now, and it works excellent. And I know you guys out there in YouTube are saying, oh, you don't need a screen shield this glass. Let me tell you something. You will wind up with hairlines on that glass. You won't wind up with gouges or scratches. You'll wind up with a lot of hairline scratches. I guarantee it. Check it out. But just keep a screen shield on there. You know what I mean? You'll wind up with those scratches and wind up on a screen shield. No big deal. You pop that off once a week, once a month. Peel it off. Throw another one on. Let's see, there's the microfiber, there is the little squeegee, directions for the Neo, and there is that other skin. There is that other skin. We're going to leave that packaged up there. And of course, it's, you know, it's a little bit bunched up right now. I'm not too concerned about that. If I didn't need it or I was going to use it, I'll just pull it out, let it sit at room temperature. It's pliable, it's like rubber, so it'll just, you know, rebuild. Take this. What am I doing with this? Let me see. Let me put this back in here. Just get it out of the way. Take this. Clean it up. Get that out of the way. And let's see what we got here, guys. Really, I mean, I'm a little scared. I do not want to slay it. I do want to use this damn thing. So here we go. There's a white iPhone, guys. All right. Let's see what it looks like with the black. Take it. Put it on. Come around the back side here. Pull it over, kind of give it a quick massaging, you know what I mean, make sure we're lined up pretty good. And I think I'm built up more on that side, so far I'm not having the same luck. Not having the same luck I had with that white. You guys saw how easy that white went on, am I right? I can't make this up, guys. Rewind the video. Check it out. Let me just make sure that once I throw the brace on there, I will have something for it to pull on. And pull that down. I'm a little bit over here, so let me just pull this down. Right about there. You see, it's kind of sticking, so let me go ahead and give it a little pull over here. Cool. You hear it sticking, right? Go ahead and pull that over. A little bit of a bubble there. Let me go ahead and just kind of work it over to the sides. This here is a silicone. This here is a soft, rubbery silicone. I mean, like, super soft, rubbery silicone. And I'm pretty happy with that, I guess. Let me see. I mean, I got a little bit more chrome showing on this side than on this side, but this side goes into the brace first, so I'm hoping that once I throw that on and pull the brace around, it will, you know, tuck this over here, over the chrome. Let me see. Trying to be calm. I'm trying to, you know, stay collected here. I really don't want to slay this damn thing. Let's see. That's it. It's kind of bunched up. I think it's just sticking to the phone right now. You see that? Yeah, I'm not happy. I'm really not happy. It does feel like it's sticking to the phone. Let me see something. Hold on. Yeah, it's not wet or anything. I don't know, I'm thinking maybe it'll pick up some of the dust maybe from this microfiber. Maybe not stick as much. Let me see. That might be about as best as we're going to get this. And I guess because, you know what, let me go ahead and put that there. This side is completely covered, so let me go ahead and take that a little bit off up here. Let's see. Okay, I'm pretty happy. Let me go ahead and just put this side in here. Kind of to hold it in place. Let's see. See it? Alright, that there is pretty well covered up. Let me, go ahead and, while that's being held in place over here by this brace, let me play with this rubber a little bit more. Let's see. This at all. Why is this doing this? Why doesn't it seem like it's lining up correctly? I see it, it's super thin. I mean, it looks and feels like it should be thicker, but it's not. Pretty well lined up there. Pretty well lined up up top. The vibrate button is accessible. Volume button is where it needs to be. Let's try this again, guys. Put that in there. Come around here. Yep, it's starting to bunch up on me. Guys, I'm about to slay the hell out of this. Let me see. Now I'm helping it. I'm actually pulling this apart, pushing it down, and laying it over. Yeah, there's some chrome exposed right down here. I can still see it a little bit, but, you know. Still some chrome, a lot of chrome showing up top. That rubber didn't really... But let's see. I'm just going to start to stretch this down while it's still in the brace, you know what I mean? Let me see if I can get some of this to move up, right up a little bit. Let me take the black brace. It is buttons up top, lock it down, and that's what scared me, because this here actually lays on that chrome. Let me try to grab some of that rubber. There we go. Now I gotta help this here. I can't just, there we go. That feels really nice, really nice. You get that protection from the, you know, it's not going to scratch up the sides. It feels really good. This does slip in and out of the pocket really nice. There's no saggy bottom, on account that this bottom is actually part of the top, which is part of that brace. You see what I'm saying? And it's kind of clamshell together. It doesn't, no saggy bottom at all. I mean, it feels really good in the hand. I can't get over saying that. You do get that same lip that you get on the Rebel. So, I mean, you can drop it down, totally have it down like that. You do get shock protection. You've got that little bit of silicone on the inside, but you also have that brace that lays on top of that silicone, right? So, I mean, between those two, you get that hard outer shell, you know what I mean? And you do get a little bit of, you know, absorption from that silicone that's in there. Even though it's really thin, it's better than just that H brace being on the phone with nothing at all. It feels really, really nice. You guys saw I had a little bit of an issue with that rubber, trying to get that silicone on there. I mean, you saw the video. Let me pop this off and try it with the white and see if I have that same issue. All right, let's just see. Maybe it's just because it's brand new. It's got that static electricity, because you kind of heard it, you know, when I was peeling it off to try and realign it. You heard it kind of getting sticky there. So let me see. I'm going to lift up on this and pull it down. Let me see. Up and down, and I did have a little bit of my chrome showing there. No chrome up top, a little bit there because it just pulled itself back, but this was protected. We're gonna grab this brace right here, and I'm kinda gonna pull out and over. Let me see. There we go. Now there is chrome exposed because this here just pulled the silicone off. You see it, right? There it is. And listen, you see how it's kind of tacky? So maybe that's why it's not sitting perfectly. Let's see what we get with this one over here. This one here is the white one. Same silicone, I mean. Drop that in. Pull this over, pull this over. How do you like that, guys? First shot. Little bit of chrome down here. Tiny bit, but we're good. Little bit up here. We're good. We're done. So maybe it is the fact that that is new rubber, and you know, that is new silicone, and it is a little bit tacky. It's sticking, static electricity. We'll see if I can work the kinks out on that. But you know what? Let me try it with the black brace, because I mean, seriously, guys, there's no difference in the brace here and here. My main concern was that rubber, the silicone. So let me just try it with the black. Good. Very happy. Grab it over here. Still no chrome showing. Go ahead and grab it. And now I'm actually going to pull it up really gently. There it is. There it is. We're happy. I'm a happy camper. That white, I'm telling you, something about that white that's really nice. Now you see what I was talking about, the chocolatey design, right? Here's the black, which is what color this should be had I used the black skin. But now it kind of got that chocolatey look, right? Oh, I just broke it. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's horrible. That's horrible. Ah, you know what? There's a seam on there, guys. There is a seam. So the one side here is broke, right? Game over. It's a wrap. You see it, right? But there's actually a seam. Yeah, there it is. All right, so you can see the seam across the top right here. So it's almost as if, Let me see, I'm trying to get a view from the inside, and I don't know if that's from the molding process or if that's really two pieces put together in there. There it is, that's where it broke. Wah, 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 wah. Yeah, and there's a seam on the inside here as well. So, I mean, that is almost like it's two pieces fused together. I mean, it looks like flash right here. I mean, I didn't even notice that. On the white, I'm looking at it, and there's a seam on the white. I mean, you probably can't see that in a video, right? But, I mean, down here, you can see it's there and there. And I'll tell you what, on the inside, you can see it here. Yeah, here and here. Check that out, guys. That's ridiculous. I was just going to give this some praise. But anyway, let me go ahead and finish throwing this on here. It's broken. We know it's broken, but let me just give you that effect. There it is. So you see what it looks like with the white skin and the black. You get that chocolatey effect, that, you know, mocha. I like that. That looks really hot, right? Now, let me pull this off. And we'll throw it on in white. And again, same thing. I'm going to pick it up here a little bit and pull it over. There we go. Oh, we got a little bit of that bunching down here, so let me go ahead and just pick this up. Let it drop back down. There we go. We're happy. So there it is with the white and black. A little tuxedo effect there. And it still looks chocolatey. So if we want to get rid of that chocolatey effect, what we do is throw the black skin on there. Black skin with the smoke, with the white. Kick-ass. Kick-ass. That does feel really nice. And I'll tell you what, that white silicone is really kick-ass. I like it. That white silicone is really nice. This here, it does have that form. You know what I mean? It does conform to the iPhone 3G. It, you know, it's not like some just piece of crap paper thin silicone anymore. I mean, it does have some structure to it. You see what I'm saying? So, I mean, maybe it's just because it is new. There is a little bit of static on it. It does feel like it was sticking to the back of the phone. Let me go ahead and stick my nails here. Give it a little bit of lift before I pull up. There it is. Pull this off. Take this brace. And again, I'm still pulling apart as I pull down. There it is. Pull that off. Now, let me see. Listen. So even the white does seem to, you hear it? Even the white does seem to stick. I don't know what it is about the black, guys. I really don't. It's a shame I broke that too, because there you go. I'm going to try this same way as I did the white. Let's see if it gets any better. It's a shame because I was going to actually give this some love. You know what I mean? You know what? I'm still going to throw it some love. I'll rewind this video and check it out and see what I come up with. But maybe I did pull on that a little too hard. Let's see what we got. Yeah, you see, I mean, this isn't really fitting the way that white fit. I mean, the video doesn't lie. You see what I'm saying, guys? There it is. Go ahead and pull it off and try to realign this again. All right, so we're totally covered here. A little bit shown there, no big deal. The brace will take care of that. Yeah, guys, I've just about had it with this. You know what? I'm going to try to store this black one the same way I store this white one, same place, and see what I come up with. I may actually try to wash this with warm, soapy water, let it air dry, put it in my box, and give it a day or two, and then I'll go back to trying it again, because that's a shame. I really wish I can use both these, the black and the white. And maybe it has to do with that pigment again, that black, that, I don't know, guys. I see it. There it is. This is still form-fitting. This one here. Kind of the same thing. This here was packaged up for how long? This one here has been in use. So, you know, I'm going to give this a fair shake. We're going to go ahead and do this one again. I'll let this sit for a day or two. I will wash it with warm, soapy water. I'll let it sit aside. I'll use my white Neo. And that sucks, right? I mean, look at that. That's crazy. You know what? I'm going to try to contact Switch Easy, and I'm going to just let them see this video, and maybe they can determine whether I was an idiot and I pulled it up too much, Or maybe it was that scene that runs across there. I mean, maybe they've gotten reports of this before. Maybe if you've owned a Switchies and you've had that happen on the bottom, let me know. You know what I mean? We'll see what happens there. But that's a shame. This was brand new. I really like this thing, too. Weird, right? Like, come on. Somebody in one of my videos actually mentioned that. Carlos, you have an anti-glare on your phone? Carlos, you have a Neo on your phone? Are you converting on us? No, I just want to go back and, you know, maybe recap on a lot of the cases I slayed. You know, just see what's out there. But, yeah, this Neo, I'm going to give it a fair shake. I like it. I like the design. That feels really nice in the hand. It feels almost like an iPhone with just a millimeter or two thickness added to it. So I'm not going to slay it here. I really like the look. I like the different combination between just the two colors, between the black and the white. Could you imagine if they made this in red, this one in black, this one in pink, this in cherry? You know what I mean? Like, they'd have a really hot seller on their hands. I don't know why they're not doing that. So, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. That was my take on the Switch Easy Neo. I like it. I know I slayed the hell out of it in a video a while back, but I'll tell you what, I gave it another shake, and I think they did do something different with the silicone. I really think they did, because watch that video. It's not the same stuff. All right? So I wish, really wish I can use this right now. I really wish. Anyway. All right, guys. It's, you know what? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Let me go ahead and sign out of here. That was my take on that Switch Easy Neo. It gets a thumbs up so far. Let me go ahead and play with this a little bit. I'll get back to you in another video or two. If you guys see me rocking it in black, you guys know that it went ahead and worked. It just, you know, needed to maybe, let me try it real quick, just for the camera, real quick. Let me go ahead and put it into white. Take the white, drop it up top, drop it on the bottom. Come on, guys, the video doesn't lie. We're all covered up here. Alright, so there it is. I like the white better than the black, but we're going to work with this. Alright, guys? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace. Yeah.